Look at all the dust in here. Yuck. Hell no, I'm not paying that expedited fee. Alright, this is my first time seeing the Hercules. This is a loaner ship though. So I actually have the merchant man, and right now this is the loaner ship. I actually might buy this thing. I also love this ship. Holy shit, look at the size of it. Oh my god. Sorry for the heavy breathing. Holy crap. I don't think I fully understand the size of this thing right now. Woohoo! Ramp access? Alright, let's see what this thing looks like from there. It's funny. Maybe. We'll have to go through the other side. Wonder. Interesting. Interesting. Yeah, it's pretty big. That is pretty cool. Even the sounds are just incredible. Back here. Alright, that's pretty damn cool. Recreation. Cool. Little side. Oh, there you go. Another. Maybe my connection that's doing all this. No? Pretty cool. What's this? Is this an no access? Is this a drop or something? Stand clear of doors. I wonder if that opens when you try and open all the exterior. Very cool. Although I don't know entirely what it's supposed to do there. I should. Maybe eventually. There's a couple of these doors here. I imagine it's probably the power source, but. Habitation. Very cool. Clear vent. Dim it. Oh, that's cool. You can dim it in here. All right, what's in here? So many. Oh, another power source. I imagine that's the same on that side. I imagine it's the same here too, but just gonna check just in case. Yep. Yep, all the same. Oh, then you can set your guns and everything in here. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ah, skate pods, very cool. So, power on.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking. Systems on.
I like the engine spooling up. I like that. Sounds like you're in a massive machine, which you are. Some of these ships I find don't have a really good startup sequence. Where is the comms? No? Here.
You are clear to launch.
Now this thing is pretty agile. Hey, look how quick. That was just a little engagement of the lift there.
Thank you, and please visit again.
This thing is just a tank. All right, let's see how this thing just pulls off here. I'm gonna up it a bit and just give the afterburners a little shot. Yeah, that's pretty fast. This thing's crazy. This thing is set for more economically when it comes to warp travel and quantum travel, I should say. So it's very efficient, but it takes a very long time to get anywhere. But yeah, that is the Hercules. It's beautiful. One more shot and show you guys how fast this thing can just pick up speed here. Look at the speed of it. It's insane. It just sounds awesome. Very agile for what it is and what it can do. Very easy to land, then, I would imagine. Just because of how agile it is. Descent here, coming down. It's very easy to land, very easy to control. Yeah, not bad at all. Quite impressed.
Landing complete.
It's actually pretty good. Alright.
Engines off. Systems off.